I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay tuned for a moment of silence.
Happy Spring Bears! It's Monday, the 21st day of March 2016, and time for LC Current. I'm Tiana.
And I'm Dakey. Stay tuned for all you need to know on this edition of LC Current.
LCDM 2017 call-out meeting will be on Wednesday. Any student interested in finding out how to become a member of the Executive Council for LCDM 2017 needs to attend this very important informative meeting Wednesday morning. The meeting will begin promptly at 8 o'clock a.m. in Ms. Barnes' room 133. You will need to enter the building through door 15. This door will be locked at 8:10. Any student is welcome to apply for an Executive Council. See everyone on Wednesday for the kids. Cruising committees for the musical will meet tomorrow in the auditorium. Anyone who has not been measured for a costume needs to make sure you are at this meeting.
LC Dance Marathon 2015 and 2016 President Sam Berry and Dance Marathon Advisor Mrs. Barnes are excited to announce the 2017 LC Dance Marathon co-presidents, Caitlin Helmis and Sydney Steinhardt. We are thrilled that they will be taking over the best student-led event at Lawrence Central. Congrats to Caitlin and Sydney for the kids, LC Dance Marathon 2017. A representative from the Indiana Latino Institute will be at LC today at 2:30 p.m. and tomorrow at 11 a.m. to speak to current Latino seniors more about enrolling in their program, answer questions about the application and internships available through Indiana Latino Institute. In addition, they will talk to current juniors with the same idea, but to prep them for their senior year since it is a crucial time. Students should sign up for this visit in Naviance today under college visits.
Students, it's time to order your 2016 Bears Den yearbook before the price increases on March 26th. Before spring break, you can save $5 on the cost of a book. This week only, books will cost $60. Order online at yearbookordercenter.com, reference job number 8457, or bring your payment to room 141 anytime next week. Get your copy now and save. Career Week is back. Our second annual Career Week is scheduled for April 4th through the 8th. You will come back from spring break with an awesome lineup of career professionals from all over Indianapolis coming right here to LC to share with you about their respective careers. You will hear from professionals in business, law enforcement, medicine, psychology, education, and engineering. In addition, there will be a college application workshop sponsored by Butler University that will be geared towards juniors. Finally, we will end the week with a panel of college students that are former LC students. They will share their college experience and answer any questions you may want answered before entering college. Juniors and seniors can sign up today in Naviance under college visits. Freshmen and sophomores will have to get a pass from Ms. Richardson. Sign up today to hear the speaker of your desired profession or any profession that you might want to learn more about.
Hello, LC students. Just a reminder that our College Go Week contest is still underway. When you see our January winners, congratulate them. January winners were Jaquisha Madison, Aaron McCreary, and Alyssa Wineski. The winners of our February drawing are Tylese Howe, Jaimin Boone, and Mary Barr. please come down to Mrs. Richardson's office to spin the wheel and claim your prizes. The contest will continue through May. You have to play to win. How do you play? Go to Canvas and follow the steps. It's that easy. There are lots of fun prizes still available. Again, you have to play to win. Congratulations to the following award winners on the National German Exam, levels 2 to 5. Gold award winners were Jared Aronson, Peter Hisgen, Benjamin McCardle, and Nicholas Atkinson. Silver went to Levi Biddle, Selena Waitley, and Jamie Fowle. Bronze winners were Victoria Miller, Jordan Sinclair, Megan Apple, and Sean Lockhart. Finally, winners of the Achievement Awards were Annalise Markham, Caleb Kidwell, Oliver Harshman, Nakia Price, and Wai Lin. Way to go, German students. German 1 students take the national exam in April. Stay tuned for their results.
Today's vocabulary word is epistemic, an adjective meaning of or relating to knowledge or knowing, cognitive.
Today is World Down Syndrome Day, which is celebrating its 11th anniversary. Down Syndrome International encourages our friends all over the world to help raise awareness of what Down Syndrome is, what it means to have Down Syndrome, and how people with Down Syndrome play a vital role in our lives and communities. Down Syndrome International invites everyone across the world to wear lots of socks, but not just any socks. Wear brightly colored socks, long socks, printed socks, one sock, even three socks for three chromosomes. If you don't normally wear socks, then wear them. And why stop at socks? Wear brightly colored clothing and invite all your friends, family, and colleagues to do the same. The choice is yours, but we ask you join us in wearing something which people will ask you about so that you can tell them all about WDSD. It is easy to do. So whether you are at home, nursery, school, college, university, work, play, travel, holiday, or anywhere, join in.
And it is World Puppetry Day.
Thanks for watching today's Current.
Have a great short week, Elsie.